Okay.
You have to stand on this spot.
Okay.
It's gonna rain.
This is the site. This is the site of the Pittsburgh Courier. And the Pittsburgh Courier was the widest circulated African American newspaper. And it was influential in the people's African American history. The civil rights movement, the double V for victory, all started here. But what's significant about this spot for you, Bob, and your mission, was that Joel Augustus Rogers was a writer for the Pittsburgh Courier. This is where the paper was published, from here circulated all the way to California. Joel Augustus Rogers was sent by the Pittsburgh Courier to Ethiopia in 1935. One of his first articles he published was entitled, Why We Should Help Ethiopia. And it was the articles of Joel Augustus Rogers in the Pittsburgh Courier that was circulated through the African American community all across the states that mobilized thousands of African Americans to support the war effort in Ethiopia.
I'm standing.
You're standing right in the spot. This is where it all
starts. I have
started.
A few of his books. It's fantastic.
Right there is the sign.
It's Robert Lee Vann. I think. Robert Lee Vann, he was the older editor of the paper.
Wow, I gotta get a picture standing in front of it now so I can say I was here.